Diego Columbus died February 1st, 1527 at age 47 in Montalbán.